Glenn Gordon Caron out as Bull, showrunner, deal with CBS Studios ends. Bull showrunner Glenn Gordon Caron has exited the CBS show and his deal with CBS Studios has ended, the studio confirmed. Additionally, original cast member Freddy Rodriguez, who played Benjamin, Benny, Colón, also has departed the procedural drama. Bull producer CBS Studios would not provide any information other than confirming they were no longer with the show, but we hear the exits followed a workplace investigation. The circumstances of Caron's exit follow a probe by CBS into a swath of writers leaving the series at the end of season 5, which just wrapped its run. CBS Studios was mum on what went down. But others were not. The environment went from dysfunctional to toxic depending on Gordon's mood, and that became unsustainable, an individual with close knowledge of events told Deadline. Caron joined Bull near the end of the show's first season and was tapped as showrunner at the beginning of season 2. After the news of today, Caron remains a client of WME. While Caron's specific case is not under active review at the Uber Agency, as always, under WME policy, the situation is being monitored for further developments. Bull, starring Michael Weatherly as Dr. Jason Bull, was renewed for a sixth season in April. In December 2018, The New York Times reported that CBS paid Eliza Dushku $9.5 million to resolve claims that she was retaliated against for complaining about sexual harassment on the set of Bull. Dushku claimed she had become the focus of a series of uncomfortable comments made by the show's star, Weatherly. After raising complaints, Dushku was written off the show, which the actress believed was in retaliation for speaking out. She entered mediation with the network, and received a confidential settlement that would pay her the equivalent of the salary she would have earned if she remained on the show for 4 seasons. At the end of the 2018-19 season, Amblin Entertainment announced it was parting ways with the show in the wake. Allegations against Weatherly. Steven Spielberg and Amblin TV co-heads Frank and Falvey served as executive producers on Bull for its first 3 seasons. Shortly after that, CBS Entertainment president Kelly Call revealed at TCA that both Caron and Weatherly were undergoing leadership training in the wake of the allegations. Moonlighting creator Caron was probably the longest tenured showrunner on the roster of CBS Studios, where he had been for almost 3 decades with a short break in the mid-2010s. He created and executive produced CBS Studios' short-lived CBS series Now and Again and created and executive produced the supernatural crime procedural medium, which ran on NBC and CBS for a combined 7 seasons. Other CBS Studios-based showrunners who have been let go following investigations into misconduct allegations include Hawaii Five-O and MacGyver's Peter Lenkov, NCIS. New Orleans' Brad Kern and SEAL Team's John Glenn. THR was first to report the exits. Nellie Andreeva contributed to this report.